What's up YouTube? Welcome to another video from Road to Barber. Today I'll be doing something else. Normally I'm doing a pompadour, but today we're gonna spice things up. As you can see, I've been growing out my hair a little bit. And now I'm gonna start and try to do a crop top. It will be the first time I'm doing this, so let's see what we'll be doing. First things first, let's wet our hair and see what we're dealing with. Let's comb everything in the front. As you can see, the fringe is very, very long. I'll be cutting most of it. I'm a bit scared, but I'm ready to go for a full buzz cut if I make a mistake. First, let's make frontal section. So, I think that will be my base line like this. Well, let's try out and let's see what we're dealing with. I'm gonna cut a little bit closer, I'm not sure if I like this length. At this point, it's not looking very, very great, but that will change up if we finish the cut. Now, I think my line is pretty straight, so this will be the baseline for the crop cut. My hair is very thick, so I'm gonna point cut a little bit of the front, so we'll take out some weight. Instead of making a frontal section, we're gonna pull everything down to the sides and see if we can connect these lines. Again, this side was already shorter because I had my quiff, my pompadour, that side, so. Try the other side. That's very difficult to show you at this point. But I'm trying to get that square shape, that's why I'm taking these sections from the side. Okay, now let's make another section, but now vertically, the shape of the head at this point. So there we go. We've got a clean section now. Let's check the work again. You can see the line is flowing nicely, but later on with the clippers, I will blend it in more. I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm gonna do the same thing here. Like so, check the work again. Not perfect, but I'm happy with it. Now we're gonna remove some length on top. What we're gonna do is take out these sections, we're gonna wet it again. Comb everything forward. I'm gonna make a vertical section in the middle. We're gonna cut from front to back. We can get an even look. Let's see. And so you should see the short bit on the front. You can see it's very heavy, it's falling forward. We're gonna keep some weight, but not as much as this. So I'm gonna straighten it out and cut. And cut what you see here if I put tension on it. Excess hairs. I'm gonna do this all the way at the back. The back needs to be a little bit longer than the front. The baseline is in from the length. What you're gonna do is you're gonna make horizontal sections now, and you're gonna follow that line that you've just been cutting. And now we're gonna go from front to back. You can see where my guide is. Here, my guide. Short bit, and again, do this in like five to six sections from front to back. The more sections you make, the more precise it work. Okay, now we finished the right side. Jump to the left side. Alright, now that we finished creating the cut, I'm gonna put some texture in. What I'm gonna do that is I'm gonna slice cut this one, so comb everything in the front. Yeah, and slice cut from the back to the front. At the moment you can see the hairs are laying on top of each other. That's because of the texture cut. I'm pretty okay with the result at the moment. I'm gonna see what's gonna happen when I bring in my fade. Okay, so now we're gonna put in the fade, brush everything in the front, and now I'm gonna follow the line. Yeah, with number two guard. Now that the first guideline is set, make sure it's symmetric, both sides. You can see there's a bit more weight, so I'm gonna go against the grain, with the grain, and take out some of this bulb. I'm gonna put in the zero guard. Clean it up with the trimmers and then mold it out. Put on the half guard and a finger's width to go up, blend it out. Now, no guard, lever fully open, and then you blend down and close the lever gradually. Line, the bottom line is out, you can go and create a new line. Now put on the one guard and create a new line, one finger's width. Take off the one guard and put on the half guard, and you repeat the same process. Open the lever and gradually come down. Don't forget to brush every time you did a round to get a better look and a better view. Right, now that my initial second guideline is out, now we're gonna down blend. So from the top we use a two guard. Now we're going from the two guard to a 1.5. We're gonna down blend. Same process, open the lever down until we meet the bottom line that we created here. You only have to do the one guard left. And last process, get rid of that line. We're basically done with the cut. I think I'm basically finished. I'm gonna do my beard and my my mustache first, and then I'm gonna style it, and then I'll come back to you guys. I'm gonna use some volume power. As for the final results, check it out, guys. There we have it. That was my very, very, very first crop, French crop, self-cut video. I'm kind of surprised with the outcome. It's not the best cut I've done, but it's definitely getting there. If you liked the video, click on the like button, subscribe, and if you have any feedback to give me, drop it in the comment section down below. See you guys until the next one. Peace.